Hey everyone, Luke Dog here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. Senu, locate please. Thank you. Okay, side quests. One bad apple and playing with fire. I've done 118 completed ones, wow. Okay. Let's go do this. And then we'll go after Flavius.
Poor woman. Flavius has taken her from her husband. A child.
Flavius! Flavius! We must all sing his name! I left my...
No, trust me. Don't sing it. Are there always body part things on the walls? It's kind of creepy.
Mios, what has Flavius done to you?
Oh, no, what's happening?
Wake up! Where is Flavius? Where is he?
Fly away home, crow!
What the heck is going on here?
Another life spat on by that Roman shit-eater.
Whispers! Whispers!
What is that?
Nelita, the viper of the staff.
The priestess?
No! No, my lord Flavius! Please!
Stairs. Gotta go the other way. Here we go. Don't worry, buddy, we'll get you out of here. Don't mind me. Just getting this guy to a clinic.
I left my husband for Flavius. If only he would look my way. I would die today if only I could get to see the great Flavius as I... You must stop.
Trust me, he's not as good as you guys think.
Praxilla! Praxilla!
Stop your screeching. The sick need their rest.
Praxilla!
All right. Just keep your voice down. She left to speak to the priestess.
No! The priestess! A snake in the apple! She has them. She keeps them hidden. Lies in whispers. Secrets shrouded. Her shrine of whispers!
Is this poor witless thing you're doing?
Did Praxilla tell you where she was going?
The mountains. But...
Look to this man. He needs help. I will find the Shrine of Whispers.
Excuse me. Shrine of Whispers, huh? Hidden in the mountains north of Balagre. I could probably just call Claire. Where are you taking me? I'm supposed to be going up there.
To Altenhock, wood bucket!
Excuse me. Zenu, locate. Found it. Hollow road not available, huh? Okie dokie then. Going cross country. I think I found it. Nope. That's not the one I want. Here we go. Ah, that wasn't a headshot.
Secret in the mountains. I pray Praxila and the others are all right.
Your name is Praxila? Sneaky, boys.
Yeah, I know. Press that button. I don't have to hold that one. Yeah. Dang it, sometimes I wish this had a lock on. She's just running in circles. Scope! I hate scope! Wow, I missed every single one. That just shows how good of an archer I am.
She was a fiend. She makes me ashamed.
I think Bayek makes you ashamed after all this.
The priestess, she was torturing these people. She was a healer. She makes me ashamed. I would burn this place to ashes if I could. There is terrible evil here, Bayek. I am terrified for the fate of my Kyrenaika.
Melita was mad.
That relic, the one that Flavius used at the farm, he used it here.
When I found Krios, I knew. could feel it growing, digging in my mind.
That is what it does. Insidious like a parasite. Control men's minds and make us slaves.
Our fates are our own, Praxila. We will always fight for that.
Boys, what are we doing
here? Come on, ugly looking leopard.
What?
Melita could not be saved.
After what she did, I would have slit her throat myself. Thank you. For me, for Balagrey, it is more than I would have asked.
And that is why I give it freely, while freedom still means something.
Don't you ever get sick of saying so many goodbyes?
Part of me, yes. But it is part of the journey. And on it, I find those who give me hope. Your land will not die, Praxila. You are its healer, its protector, its Magi.
Now is our time to emerge from the madness, Bayek of Siwa.
A spear whose origins date back at least 400 years, found in the Cyrene Mountains, it was most likely forged for Batos, the founder of Kyrenaika.
Weren't you looking for his spear?
No, his bow. You got his bow.
Yeah.
Now you got his spear too.
He's stealing that guy's stuff. Yeah, play with fire. Let's play with some fire. I like fire. Fire is good for you, right, Senu?
Let's go. Not enough for a point. Find and rescue Kade from the Kyrenaika Citadel. You, Senu.
Continue, Espratus. Serpents on you.
The gods here are vigilant.
Gods are always vigilant.
Etik, Hokmoldo.
Senwildo. Horsep.
I don't think that was a headshot.
Are you Kade? Your mother sent me to find you.
By Iset, is that you, Bayek of Siwa? Let me out and I'll help you kill those Roman vultures.
Your time will come, dog!
Touched my apple.
Sedi hilik! Sit down, decapitis!
Work together! There's nothing here. Keep the Gideon safe.
I must honor him, Flavius, the leader, Aliberus, the lion. I will pay
no.
His name, every war.
What the?
Hey, what's the meaning of this?
The majestic, the most benevolent, all must know it. Flavius,
foot by foot.
Any that come
will stop the path to Rome. And all who oppose him.
People act against nature. Could Flavius really do this?
You guys coming?
We are a wall. Guys.
One of them died.
Something is close. I swear it.
Right. So I'm not dreaming it.
You came from. I saw what Flavius did. How he sucked the life from our people.
My mother, Nenet. Is she all right?
Yes. Fraxila took her to Balagre.
Thank you, Bayek. You protect us even this far from the land of our ancestors.
Why did the Romans bring you here?
To feed their hunger for war and conquest. They have Ballista. We load it with a substance of hideous, burning devastation. Vitruvius, a Roman engineer up at the aqueduct, invented it.
Vitruvius? I know this man. I cannot believe he would make something like this.
We are free of those Roman tyrants.
Kill the sons of Rome!
Wow, you're lucky.
Ego ostendam tibi dolor.
come.
Looks clear.
Yeah, I got a point.
Eyes open. Taking no chances.
Fast travel. Speak to Vitruvius, the engineer. Okay.
What's the fuss, my friend?
I believed you when you said you cared for the sea ones here. And all the while they are more at the Citadel, forced to work on a weapon you created.
It is not what you think. Walk with me, and we'll get to the bottom of this. Please understand, Bayek, I was not always so focused on architectural wonders such as this aqueduct. As a hot-headed youth, I came up with many means of death and destruction. One of those was a Greek fire of sorts.
Greek fire?
A substance with such potential for unspeakable suffering, I vowed never to produce it.
Well, the general is producing it, and forcing sea ones to arm his ballista for a war against their own country.
We know about Greek fire. Do we really need to get horses, though, for this?
Yeah.
Curse my pride! I should have burned my notes. General Agrippa must have found them.
Then Agrippa must be stopped.
Do what your conscience dictates, Bayek. But understand, I cannot be part of a plot against a Roman general, no matter how I may feel personally. Recover the formula, and I will destroy it. I will not have the immolation of Egypt on my conscience. Jove protect you, Bayek.
General Agrippa.
Should be noted, it doesn't actually say that you need to kill the
general. Nope, just find and steal the formula.
Can you pickpocket in this game?
I believe so.
This area is off limits.
Thank you. Someone sees me. Try this again.
This place is heavily guarded.
Sister!
I didn't realize he was facing this way. Wrong way. No, buy it.
We have an hour's audience. Mercedum a keep it.
Whatever you say, bud. My men believe they finally have a stable concoction based on Vitruvius' formula above. We plan to use test a batch on the fields near the citadel. We have more than enough with the three stockpiles. No, do not touch the white powder. It is highly caustic. Shield. Wearing the shield sends a tingle up your arm. Memories of foes long dead flood into your mind. A lion's roar echoes in your ears. Must be your imagination.
State, et io silut.
I should just stay in here.
All who ally with monsters and demons will die, General. They use the formula. I should destroy the Greek fire stockpiles.
Oh, that guy's gonna see me.
ma proibere tuilo.
Shush you. No, why'd you have to turn around? You suck. I was afraid I would accidentally light this on fire, but then I realized, oh no, I don't have that bow. Fine, you gonna run? Go ahead. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, time to go. Why can I not call my horse?
State! Conquiesco! Via duplex! Ne presserar in tue!
There you are. Don't mind me.
I must honor him, Flavius, the leader.
Just keep going, Que. Ignore them.
Vitruvius will want to know his formula is in safer hands.
Here you go.
Bayek, did you find it? Did you find my formula?
Egypt will not burn today.
Or any day, I hope. And General Agrippa?
He did not give it up willingly.
He was a good Roman. But he never understood that doesn't mean you cannot be a good man. Flavius fed Agrippa's pride and ambition with talk of empires. I fear the path his supporters have taken will end in many deaths.
It will end with their own. But you are a good man, Vitruvius. I've seen that in your words and deeds.
I am trying to be. Thank you again, Bayek of Siwa. You are a true protector of your people.
Arrow's mace. Don't care.
Time to go to Cyrene and finish him, ditto?
I think so. Bayek and I are journeying to Siwa, blah blah. Flavius is using his newfound power to wreak havoc throughout the western Egypt. To Cyrene.